France, Russia, China, and Germany all have expressed concern over the possible toughening of the United States' position towards Iran and the 2015 nuclear deal. France said on Monday it was concerned that designating the Islamic Revolution Guards Corps, IRGC, as a terrorist organization could increase tensions in the Middle East. In the context of regional instability, France is vigilant on any actions that could exacerbate the current crises, Foreign Ministry spokeswoman Agnès Romaquet-Espagne told a daily briefing when asked if Paris backed putting the IRGC on a terrorism list. Iran's foreign ministry and the IRGC have warned Washington not to take such a step and have threatened to give a strong response if the Trump administration moves against the guards. France appeared to call on parties to show restraint. With this in mind, regional states have a specific role to play and must show restraint and a sense of responsibility, Romaquet-Espagne said. Kremlin spokesman Dmitry Peskov was also quoted by a TARDIS as saying that if Washington withdrew from the Iran nuclear deal, negative consequences will follow. The White House signaled last week that President Trump might decertify the Iran nuclear deal as the deadline for certification with Congress approaches this month. Chinese Foreign Ministry on Monday expressed hope that the nuclear deal will stay in place and will play an important role in strengthening peace. German Foreign Minister Sigmar Gabriel also expressed concern that signals coming from Washington suggest President Trump will reject the Iran nuclear deal. British Prime Minister Theresa May, who supports the nuclear deal, and Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, who opposes it, agreed in a phone call on Monday that they need to be clear-eyed about the threat Iran poses to the Middle East. They agreed that the international community should continue working together to push back against Iran's destabilizing regional activity, May's spokesman said in a statement. In a further development, the UN Atomic Agency chief Yuki Amano during a conference in Rome that Iran continues to abide by the 2015 nuclear deal. "I can state that the nuclear-related commitments undertaken by Iran under the nuclear agreement are being implemented," International Atomic Energy Agency chief Amano said. Based on reporting by Reuters, TARDIS AFP,